actually there's lots of wildlife around down this road because it's less down there.
A local told us about it, so maybe we should take him.
Well, he's not necessarily a local.
Thank you. morning, he took his editors out to celebrate after a deadline. Eventually, Dave and I were left alone, and we got to talking. Not like teacher and student, but like two adults.
You know, Tracy, I noticed that you don't have close friends in Carver.
No, I'm not. I'm just real busy.
Oh, no, I know. I know it's not by choice. I just mean that being the kind of person you are, it must be really difficult for you to find somebody you can talk to.
What do you mean? What kind of person am I?
Tracy, you know, I've been watching you for going 3 years now.
Left. Upset last night. Do you want me to get upset again now?
Lisa and I would go to her house to fuck.
But it seemed like there was a little reason to wait. She had to finish nursing school, monster changed my life. And no matter what they say he did or did not do.
That's my...
Well, I was talking to Mr. about my leg, and now I still want to do something for school. And
so
I
need
some
health
care
to run.
I talked to him and everything, but he just said that he thought it would be a good idea. And how there's all different kinds of fruits and,
No, they don't ever have to work for anything. They think they can just all of a sudden one day out of the blue waltz right in with no qualifications whatsoever and try to take away what other people have worked for very, very hard their entire lives. No, he's bothered me at all.
All power.
All for president.
Every vote was there when you sat.
Easy, Fauch. I don't like where you're going.
I'm sorry, Dr. Hendricks, but every vote was accounted for.
Fauch, that's enough. End of story.
Here.
Doesn't matter with you, huh?
both countries. I'll do it from this angle. International boundary. Tiff, I think what you're doing is illegal, isn't it? Must be to be in both countries at once. See, and you can tell way up at the top of the hill, way off in the distance, you can kind of see where it's been cut. Alright, well, let's go. More likely the American side would ask for it rather than Canadians, because, well, who knows. Did you turn the car off?
It's so dark there, I can barely see. Alright, where did that big tree right there?
Maybe it's a wolf. Tiff, don't you see that? See the rocks?
That's a black wolf. We're assuming that was a wolf.
Oh, it was definitely a wolf. By looking at it, and it's clean. We're down 5. I guess we are in 36. Right here, but we went all the way up there for bathrooms. I'm just trying to give a comment. I'm fine. Get your butt in the driver's seat.
Put the towels in.
What do you want me to do with it?
Put it somewhere.
Alright, keep going. Stop sign, take a right, but I want to get this sign too. Stop. Alright.